the look. He might say he can knock his man out, but he's clowning and joking, but it's not as easy. When the man is getting caught out of him, he's got 15 rounds to go if he goes the distance with all of them. So you got to make a show out of it. You can't really go out there and do your best. See, he's doing things now that he's been doing in your fight.
Once again, the baleful stare of George Foreman, which he derived from the man whose boxing disciple he truly is.
That's crazy.
Was the late Charles Sonny Lister.
That's crazy.
Now the crowd, while we were away, started chanting, Ali, Ali. There went, from that right, Jerry Judge went down. Judge again to Ali. Talking to Ali. He's paying too much attention to Ali and not enough to, as I said, the bell for round one. George is getting mad. George wanted to keep going after. Jerry Judge is enjoying it, a big smile on his face. Look at him walking around, looking at the fans who are booing him. This has to be it.
Gotta continue.
At number two, George.
Referee Harry Davis has stopped the fight. Second round, it ended. What is happening there? Foreman is not himself. He's going after the kid again. Needlessly, for no reason. He's beaten him. This is an absurd scene. Foreman is beside himself. And Ali's presence here. We're back live at Toronto's Maple Leaf Gardens. This is what has just transpired here. George Foreman again coming through the ropes. That's Don King, the promoter, and Muhammad Ali. George Foreman telling Ali what he was going to do to them if and when they meet again.
It's this man waiting for him now. Remember that.
Foreman just told the referee to stop it. And the referee has stopped it, and the crowd disapproves. Foreman told the referee to stop it. Terry Daniels is walking after him. Terry's handlers are over-talking to me and screaming, no, no, he's not. They've started fighting again. The referee off in the corner with the handler. I told you this is the weirdest occasion you'll ever want to see.
He started fighting because it's not really a fight. The ref, he's fighting George now. The trainer's fighting George.
I'll straighten it all out. I'll straighten it all out. You just wait till I get in there. I'll straighten it all out.
Now there's going to be a fight between the trainers. Now there's nothing but bedlam, mayhem in the ring. The thing totally out of control. Watch the pictures for yourself and see what this does for boxing. There's the introduction. George, what is that? What is this new bouncing technique of Foreman's? He actually went at it more. And then the trainers came out and went at it. An absurd scene, one of many this afternoon. Round three.
There you go.
Look at that. The crowd, very...
There you go. Hit the ropes. Hit the ropes.
That absurd Ali yelling in the background, hit the ropes.
Hit the ropes.
Maple Leaf Gardens, and here comes George Foreman right above me after Muhammad Ali. He's been trying to answer back to Ali's taunts as the...
Well, I give Kirkman a good...